a trivial conversation. Are you still awake?
Oh, the same goes for you, Owen.
There's still a few documents left for me to go over. Are you having trouble sleeping?
No, I was just reading a book. I got so caught up in it that I lost track of time. I thought I'd get a drink of water before I went to sleep. That's why I left my room.
I see. Well, in that case, I can put my mind at ease.
I wonder... he was worried about me? Of course. Thank you.
If it please you, shall I prepare you a warm drink?
Well... I think I'd rather fix one myself. If it's all right with you, would you like something as well? Warm milk mixed with honey is quite delicious.
I see. That does sound promising. There's milk and honey in the kitchen. I know where they're stored, so I'll go there with you. Is there something I should know?
Oh, I'm sorry. I was just... I thought it is lovely to know that the king of such a great castle would know where the milk and honey are.
Is it? This is my castle, after all. It's only natural that I know of its workings, no matter how great or small. There's nothing unusual about it.
I still think that's such a nice way of thinking, though. During that trifling conversation on that night, I came to know something new about Owen.